There are a variety of foods that can help to unclog arteries of plaque buildup, lower your blood pressure, and reduce inflammation. You can feel better, have more energy, and improve your heart health without the use of toxic chemicals. 1. Avocados. Instead of mayo on your burger or sandwich, switch it out for some avocado. Studies have shown that daily consumption of avocado results in improved blood cholesterol, lower LDL, and higher HDL. HDL cholesterol is the cholesterol that helps keep arteries clear of obstructions. 2. Pomegranate. This fun fruit contains phytochemicals that act as antioxidants to protect the lining of the arteries against damage. Pomegranate juice stimulates the body's production of nitric oxide, which helps to keep your blood flowing and your arteries open. 3. Green tea. Green tea contains high levels of catechins, which hinder the absorption of cholesterol during digestion. Drinking a cup or two each day can help to improve your blood lipid levels and reduce arterial blockage. Green tea also gives your metabolism a natural boost, which can aid in weight loss and support cardiovascular health. 4. Broccoli. Broccoli is another vegetable that is loaded with vitamin K, which helps to prevent calcification or hardening of the arteries. Eating vitamin and antioxidant-packed broccoli can also help to prevent oxidation of LDL cholesterol, which can lead to serious heart conditions. This super healthy veggie also offers a heart healthy dose of fiber, which helps to normalize blood pressure and reduce stress that may cause tears and eventually plaque buildup in arterial walls. 5. Greens. Leafy greens are a rich source of antioxidizing vitamins, which can prevent the oxidization of cholesterol, leading to plaque formation in the arteries. Additionally, the fiber, potassium, and folate can lower blood pressure. Just one serving per day of folate-rich leafy greens, like spinach or chard, can lower homocysteine levels, decreasing the risk of cardiovascular disease. 6. Nuts. A heart-healthy snack alternative to prepackaged and processed foods, raw nuts are a delicious way to clear arteries with many auxiliary benefits to boot. Almonds are by far the best option, being very high in monounsaturated fats, vitamin E, fiber, and protein. Walnuts are another great choice, an excellent source of alpha-linoleic acid, ALA, the same EFA that gives flax seeds their favorable reputation. Eating a serving of walnuts every day can help to improve blood pressure, reduce inflammation, and keep arteries clear of obstructions. 7. Apples. The pectin in apples can lower cholesterol, as well as slow down the progression of clogging in the arteries. Ohio State University researchers discovered that an apple a day can reduce the hardening of arteries by 40%. It seems the old apple a day saying is true after all. 8. Cranberries. Cranberries are another antioxidant-rich food that can reduce LDL and raise HDL cholesterol levels. In fact, regular consumption of pure cranberry juice may help reduce your overall risk of heart disease by as much as 40%. 9.